Southern Pacific line. A thousand miles of wilderness, heard the hammers ring and the voices of the Gandy dancers sing. Southern Pacific, roll on, from Chicago through the Rockies, America's your home. Portland to New Orleans, all along the Golden Crest. Southern Pacific, spirit that won the West. On spikes and ties laid down in time, some old fiddle is real. We're forever stitched together with a million miles of steel. Right on the clock, that rolling stock helps keep this country great. As long as there's a USA, SP will haul the freight. Southern Pacific, roll on, roll on. From Chicago through the Rockies, America's your home. Portland to New Orleans, all along the Golden Crest. Southern Pacific, spirit that won the West. Coupled hand to hand, pull it every grade and curve, a single heart and mind, making sure the job gets done out on the SP line. Southern Pacific, roll on, roll on, from Chicago through the Rockies, America's your home. Portland to New Orleans, all along the Golden Crest. Southern Pacific, spirit that won the West. Through the mountains and the plains, roll on men and women with tradition in your veins. Keep the drive wheels turning all across this great land. Blow that whistle out and long, the future's in our hands. Southern Pacific, roll on, roll on. From Chicago through the Rockies, America's your home. Portland to New Orleans, all along the Golden Crest. Spirit that won the West. with all the others proud and strong, coupled hand to hand, pulling every grade and curve, a single heart and mind, making sure the job gets done out on the SP line. Southern Pacific, roll on, roll on, from Chicago through the Rockies, America's your home. Portland to New Orleans, all along the Golden Crest. Southern Pacific, spirit that won the West. So roll on, big iron lady, through the mountains and the plains. Roll on, men and women, with tradition in your veins. Keep the drive wheels turning all across this great land. Blow that whistle out and long. Roll on, roll on, from Chicago through the Rockies, America's your home. Portland to New Orleans, all along the Golden Crest. Southern Pacific, the spirit that fought the West.
What is going on, everybody? Welcome in to Sunday, January 9th stream. This is a makeup stream for Friday, since I had some things pop up on Friday and Saturday that I was not able to stream. But we're here now, and we're gonna do what I promised we would do earlier in the week. We are on Tomcat's Powder River Basin route. Let me make sure my train's put together. My train's not put together. We gotta put the train together, but this is the route. This is where we're starting. We're here in Alliance, Nebraska. And we're gonna run up the Butte Sub, cross past the famous Horseshoe Curve and Crawford Hill, and we're gonna end up here in Edgemont, South Dakota. It's going to take us probably 3 to 4 hours. I'm not entirely sure. It's probably going to be about 3 to 4 hours. It's run across the subdivision today. Power today, we've got a BNSF ES44 AC on the point. This is the Kuju model with the Searchlight Simulations Jibo 12 enhancement on it. Second in command, we have a CSX ES40 DC. You can find these on the Train Simulator 20XX Fans page on Facebook and a Google Drive doc, but these can be yours as well. And then we'll put our train together. Then we've got two more ES44 ACs on the back as well. We're gonna have train together real quick though. I'm gonna do that first. Get this taken care of. Hopefully everybody's had a good weekend. Alright, we are put together. We'll be an empty coal train. We're not running loads because loads would take even longer. Here's our two ACs on the back. Hop in the cab. Hop in the cab. We will line ourselves out of Alliance, and we will get going. All right, excellent. Here we go. And just like that, we are off. Hopefully everybody's had a good weekend so far. So this part of the Butte Sub is some of the unfinished parts of the route. So the scenery won't be quite as good as some other parts of this route, but the Butte Sub is my favorite run from Alliance to Edgemont. This is the Alliance shops. There's the fueling racks. I think these are locomotive repair facility areas. This is another part of the yard. I'm not entirely sure what part of the yard this is, but this is a part of the yard. And this is all done by one guy named Tomcat on Railworks America forum. He's done a really good job with this route so far. There's over 500 miles, and he's still gonna be expanding it. There's been talks that he's thinking about expanding the route to Lincoln. Should be really neat. Oh, come on, quit your lagging. Yeah, usually this route doesn't have that many issues, but today it's apparently wanting to give me issues. frame rates. My plan over the next couple months is to stream every subdivision on this route, because there's tons. The next one would probably be from Edgemont up to Donkey Creek. And then Donkey Creek back down to Orange Sub to, I think it's Shawnee Junction, and then Shawnee Junction over to Alliance, and then follow the UP from Morrill and all that good stuff. Like I said, there's over 500 miles of track on this route, so it's quite the route. Nice, no information. Very nice. Nice horses. Never noticed those before. Still a tad bit sick. This is probably the best I felt in about 2 weeks, so you'll probably hear me okay. Engine will load. That's great. Now let's kind of stop and see if we can't figure it out. Interesting. Okay, so we've ran into some problems already, and we're not even out of Alliance yet. I didn't want to do this, but we're gonna have to, apparently. We're going to pretend, quote unquote, that we've had some engine malfunctions and they're adding another leader to the front, even though we literally just left Alliance, so they wouldn't add what we're going to add, but we're going to for the sake of coolness, because we can. All right. So we're gonna pretend that Alliance has no other good leaders. And they're gonna add a SD-40 to the point. And BN green. We're just gonna pretend that this is what they would do, even though this is definitely not what they would do. But we're gonna go with it. And so are you. So we're gonna try this again and try to leave Alliance this time without any issues, hopefully. Well, that probably means we're going to have to put our train together again real quick. It's not entirely what I had in mind. I thought I was going to run some Jivos today. But, no, it appears we're going to be running an SD-40. Be a nice surprise for the folks. So we need to, excuse me, once again, oh, hang on, we gotta get our locomotive ready to go. Alright, there we go. Alright, now we're ready to go. We'll shove back real quick and all right. All right, we are ready to rock and roll. So this is the new SD-40 that they released. This is the updated one they added with the update. I really like this for its K3. Here we go. Morning here in Alliance. So we'll try this again. Let's pretend that the train had to be rescued. Hello. Is it on the Transcon? Do we seriously need another? No, I didn't. Hang on, let me go look. Why? Why do we need another frickin' cam on the Transcon? Oh my goodness gracious. Oh, lordy. Okay, well, I guess Wichita, I think, is on the triple track part of the Transcon. So I guess. But still. And we just went into emergency. Oh my goodness gracious. Okay. Well, let's get to a stop first. A great start today. Hopefully we can make some time up once we get out of this 10. Got me some of the new Mountain Dew Spark and some Wild Berry Skittles, so I think we'll be good to go for the trip up to Edgemont. I am planning on streaming tomorrow. It won't be Train Simulator, it'll probably be ATS again. Probably check out another one of John Ruta's trucks that I got, more than likely. That'll be at Probably about 9:30, barring any other issues that occur. This is the consist we're running with today. The CSX 40 DC took a crap, and the quickest thing they could find to use was this BN40 that they got up here. So that's what we're going with. That is a fair point. Man, this K3 sounds so freaking good. So yeah, this is kind of part of the boring part of the line. There's not much going on once, right, pretty much after you leave Alliance, from what it appears. Once I can get the 710 through G3B enhancement pack from Searchlight again, we'll run some max. Don't worry, I plan on running max at some point. This is the grain elevator loop, which is just north of town. Venus F runs green trains too. They had an order of minimum 15 80 max they were gonna get. But then Omaha stepped in and was like, nope. At least Atherin's doing them. If it is fictionally. Our HPT is 1. Okay. We're not gonna make Crawford. So we're gonna have to. I'm gonna do some rearranging of things real quick. And the world will never know. Don't mind me. I just can't make up my damn mind what I want to do. But I just know if that 40 is the only thing that's online, it's actually working. We're not gonna make. Excuse me. We're not gonna make Crawford Hill. So we're gonna switch the engines out and the rolling stock out so that we can hopefully have a proper run up Crawford Hill. Oh, I don't have those freight cars installed. That could be a problem. Well, we're gonna start from about where we were. Yeah, that should be good enough. Okay. Let's see. We're roughly kind of starting where we left off with the other train. So I got 3. I would if we had 80 max in the game. Well, we do. They're just extremely crappy. XP and O3. Well, we're running with how many other units we've got. Whatever. Good enough. Let's try this out. not a very long train, but should get the job done. Excuse me. Alright. This is the last motor we gotta stitch up. Well, we'll see what happens. Oh, I flipped it, didn't I? I just need to stop touching stuff. Train's moving, so we should be Gucci now. Did not put as many cards as I popped the shit up, but oh well. Just pretend this is a shorter cut. Engine move up to Donkey Creek and all that good jazz. We'll go with that. Yeah, this is kind of the boring section of the route. I'm not sure if this is done, or there still needs to be work done, or if this is just how it is north of Alliance. But I do like the 60 mile an hour running, though. Out of nothingness. Thank you. into the next big town of Hemingford, Nebraska. Thank you. that begins the fun part. We're starting to get into the getting into the curvy parts and getting close to the Horseshoe Curve and Crawford Hill. Got our dinos on. Just kind of coasting down this hill. Admit, this part of the line is pretty cool. Thank you. I need to pay attention more. Yeah, my train's fine, it's just it went into emergency. Because I didn't hit the alerter. So I'm just trying to get it to reset again.
Thank you. 1,000 to